This is leg 2 of 5. This is not good news for Arlington USA. The team is out of the lead and their strongest leg throughout this regatta